In every U.S. election, nearly half the country doesn't participate because they don't think their vote will matter. But in 2020, the election was of unprecedented importance.
A sharp loss in jobs.
So Reddit, a social media platform powered by voting, decided to take the fun of voting on their site to the election itself. Introducing Up the Vote, where Redditors were shown the power of their opinion by placing their votes in the context of an election. The campaign proved that small groups of voters can actually make a big impact by pairing Reddit posts with real race results from our markets. We purposely chose highly visible billboards, knowing that Redditors would not only see them, but share them, which they did a lot, scrambling to find more, and even interacting with the billboards, which we quickly responded to with a new billboard. But we didn't stop there, geofencing the billboards with digitally targeted ads encouraging voters to register right there on the spot. Film, print, and digital helped to broaden our reach. As Reddit's daily users reached their highest levels ever, the campaign received 12,000 unique comments, over 900,000 upvotes, and 405 million total impressions. But most importantly, we drove over 300,000 users to voter registration sites, which is roughly the same amount of votes that flipped all six states combined. Coincidence? Definitely. But at least we gave people a new appreciation for voting. Not to mention a new appreciation for Reddit and its community.